Heavy air attacks on North Vietnam. August 16, 1972. U.S. fighter bombers fly 370 airstrikes against North Vietnam, the highest daily total of the year. Additionally, there are 8 B-52 strikes in the north. Meanwhile, U.S. warplanes flew 321 missions, including 27 B-52 strikes, in South Vietnam, mostly in Quang Tri Province. Despite this heavy air activity, hopes for an agreement to end the war rise as Henry Kissinger leaves Paris to confer with President Thieu and his advisors.